BBC Two was getting a whole new look and feel. Finally dropping the figure two within the channel's identity through at least four previous facelifts. Could the Bladed Two be removed from the channel without the operation killing the patient?